Why has man given such importance to pleasure? Why man, throughout the world, has given this extraordinary importance to pleasure?